Good evening, everyone, and welcome to this virtual concert in the Kolbe Museum series. I'm Timothy Burris, guitarist, and I will be accompanying Jennifer Bates in a program of songs from the old world and the new. Jennifer is on another project right now, so couldn't participate in this introduction, but I'll speak for both of us when I say we welcome you to this concert, which will start with the works of Claudio Monteverdi on the Sweet Torments of Love. We'll move on to something more modern, Dominic Argento's Letters from Composers piece, written on a text by Franz Schubert. After that, we'll play a song of Schubert himself, Nacht und Träume, in a contemporary edition for classical guitar accompaniment. That is, not piano accompaniment, but guitar accompaniment, which was a common practice in the time. We then move on to Prelude number 3 by Heitor Villa-Lobos, and it has both old and new world connotations, in that while written in the new world in Brazil, it was an homage to the composer J.S. Bach. That will be followed by Bachianas Brasileiras number 5. And while the piece was originally written for accompaniment by 8 celli, the composer himself, who was no mean guitarist, actually arranged it for guitar accompaniment. And that's the version, of course, we'll be playing today. We'll conclude with another letter from, in this case, J.S. Bach, set by Dominic Argento. And this was a letter to the Leipzig Town Council, complaining about a lack of resources. We hope you'll enjoy this virtual concert, and we look forward to seeing you in person again when things get back to normal. And thank you for watching. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Just